Alright guys, so we just did a roll off. Everyone did it. Sorry, the camera stopped recording. But we're looking at this, right? It doesn't look that bad on camera, but trust me, it's a fucking high fucking thing. Like, look at him standing down there. How tall are you, Bruce? 6'2". And look how small he is from there. Like, that fence is almost taller. We're up on a roof here, and he's gonna swan flip it. He's bitching out. You sure?
I'll do it.
Okay. I was just gonna chuck it to you. Okay, make sure it's recording. There's a red dot.
Still recording?
Yeah.
Finally!
I fucking ragdolled it. I did like a 180 type thing.
Yeah, I saw you do it. I was like, oh, fuck,
that was... Yeah, okay, so we're on the way to Matara, jamming some music with Terry, the man himself. We got Dante, Tiffany, Nee, and Bruce. So, yeah, see yous in Matara. This is how we jam the music.
We'll be right back.
Go. I got most of it. What?
Okay,
John, go for the fucking. Oh, stay with me.
Jesus.
Did you
need
something over?
Nah, I don't know. Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's one man!
Come down north, mate.
Why did you.
Do you have anything important in your pockets?
No.
Oh! I was filming! Oh!
Oh,
you
only started
now. No, 46 seconds. You alright? Oh, yeah, I've got it. Have you got anything important on your phone? Like, have you got your phone on you?
I don't have my phone on me.
Oh.
Once glorious Matoda Falls, one day the side to dynamite the waterfalls, take a third of the river into the factory, into the meatworks, which came out as blood and offal, and a third of the river into the paper mill, mixed with the chemicals and poured back out into the water. Many of the locals have never seen Matoda Falls. Breaks my heart.